Sorry.
Also, this is kind of an open rehearsal thing, but not in fact, the finished product when we don't talk to each other, it's very much, ah, you need to move the other way. That's how it works. Thank you. What are you doing for us? Lauren? Yeah. Who is going where? So I'm going to see Jack. Yes.
That's the point. You have to push it through.
It's okay, it's a bit. I'll move you with us, Annie. I'll put you on the platform on top of the green. I was saying to our people in the live, yes, it can. This is just part of the what we would do, an example of the things we would do in procession. So with one person in at the moment. It can spin quite well. It can be, it's really drivable actually, so it's quite safe. Yes, nice. Work together. Keep going, Sarah, a little bit more, and Kim. Nice. I could be going on top of the green stuff, is not nice. And let's have a little changeover. Thanks, Frank. So try not to do the change of direction. We want to stay in the long line. So I don't know. Are you okay here to go as far as you can and come back? Yeah. And this is Will. So we have different, we've tried different things with 4 or 5 people in the wheel at the same time. The safest is obviously only one person in the wheel and 4 people on the outside. The rope is only here purely as a safety mechanism, just to stop like what just happened. If the flat is even enough, we don't really need the rope. Keep going. Nice wheel. Good. Lovely. So yeah, there's a lot of play. I think it called on all of us, it called a sense of youth, play, playground, fun. It moves fast. Thanks, Maggie. I'm curious to know if you can turn if you just operate on one plane. So, Sarah, good question.
Thanks.
So it does spin. You're going to see in a moment. It does spin a bit like a coin. It turns in a figure of eight. It's really, really easily drivable. We're going to have it on, like I said earlier, on a revolve. So it can be spinning horizontally. It's also on a stand, so it can spin vertically like a hamster wheel. And there's a fourth setup where we don't know yet. There's a bit of a discovery to be done. Nice. Go on, wheel. Yes, go on. And. Nice. Stop it with the rope. Thank you. Welcome down. Felix is a circus artist who does Chinese pole as a main apparatus, and he's from Manchester. And as you can tell, he's very agile. Nice. So it does creak a little bit at the moment. The final look will be a bit more like a wooden wheel from olden times. It's going to be really distressed wood. So it's not going to look like metal at all. It's going to look like something that comes from a different era. There we go. Yeah. Yeah. Slow down, calm down. Remember about the, be consistent with the speed. That's it. Frankie, could you give them a tack, 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 tack. Tack, 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 tack. So obviously this is the dangerous trick. You're going for a dismount? That's cool, that's cool. I think we've seen enough outside. Go for a lovely dismount. Can you deposit like you were? Yeah. A lovely little deposit of Felix. That's how we drop people here. Yeah. Thank you very much. Cheers. Thank you. Thanks, Angus. Take your time. Thank you.
Are we enjoying this? Are you okay?
Yeah, we're all good.
This is you, Caroline. You're my selected. Thank you. This feels like it's a lesson. Thanks for being here. So we have to have like 4 or 5 people in the wheel at the same time. It works. Obviously, two is kind of nice because we've got that chance balance. The wheel of death can feel really nice and it feels really fun. Well, question. Is Mado being paid? Raise into everyone. Yes, Mado's being paid in the food.
Thank you.
You're going to want to catch this from the side. You can do this. It's okay. It's fine. It's all good. Thanks, Felix. Can we give Felix a big round of applause? Yeah, I think that's what he needs. I think when he clears it, yeah. A push now. Whoa. Almost.
Yeah.
That's okay. You did yesterday. Thank you.